far as I will go, across the field to where the wind had ceased to blow. That day when sorrow filled the air and all the blackbirds scattered everywhere, and you had gone as far as you would go. In my reflection you were staring back at me. My eyes are mirrors of the dreams you used to see. But now I'm fumbling in the dark to where the memories are far apart. And there I lost the forest for the trees. In the gloaming of the day, the words are darkening away. Take another look. There's no more pages in this book. The epilogue was written in the dirt. The story's at an end. It's time to put away my pen and join you by the earth. And there was a tremble in the marrow of my bones, distorted and contorted like a worn-out megaphone. Through the bellow and the bluster, I was shaking, I was flustered with a body full of star-crossed chromosomes. And through the clamor there emerged a single voice, a familiar sound I hadn't heard since I was just a boy. And all at once my fears were lifted as the echo slowly drifted to the center of the amplifying void. And I followed like a child, so carefree and so wild. Take another look, there's no more pages in this book. The epilogue was written in the dirt. The story's at an end, it's time to put away my pen and join you by the earth. Well, there's music everywhere, the voices carry through the air, but I'm not listening. Take another look, there's no more pages in this book. The epilogue was written in the dirt. The story's at an end, it's time to pull.